This is the ballad of Cactus Pete. He spent his life out in the desert heat, in Arizona and New Mexico, searching for the mother lode. He had no friends, he had no family, just a pet sidewinder that he called Lefty. They shared a rundown mining shack out with the coyotes and horned toads.
Yeah, and this look at him all called up over. I'll never forget the first time I saw him. He's just a sneaking up on a little toady frog. Settle down, settle down. Ain't no toady frog. I'm just telling about you sneaking up on one. He loves them little toady frogs. Lord, I couldn't live like that. You should have seen him when I first found him. He had real bad teeth. He just had two little bicuspids there in front. Lord, what a gap. Made Leon Spinks look like Burt Lancaster. Took him to orthodontist. Yeah, we tried braces. That didn't last too long. Heck, I got tired mashing up them little toady frogs for him. So we just had him capped. Yeah, he'd have had to have them filled anyway. They both had big cavities in them. Oh, but just look at that smile on him over there now, though.
Cactus Pete, Cactus Pete, with his pet sidewinder at his feet. Strangest old codger you ever want to meet. This is the ballad of Lefty and Cactus Pete.
Yeah, me and old Lefty, we ain't got much. I'm poor in a church mouse. Settle down, settle down. Ain't no church mouse. I'm just telling about a church mouse. He loves a fuzzy little church mouse. Lord, I couldn't live like that. He's a cold-natured critter. Yeah, I cut the toe out of an old sock one time. Made him a little sweater. Didn't work to him. He just kept crawling out of it. He ain't hardly got no shoulders at all, you know. But Lord, what a neck. Got more neck than Audrey Hepburn.
Cactus Pete, Cactus Pete, with his pet sidewinder at his feet. Out there amongst the cacti and mesquite, this is the ballad of Lefty and Cactus Pete.
Yeah, nearly lost on Lefty one time, though. He's out sunning himself on that big rock over there. Yeah, he just gorged down two blue-bellied lizards and a Gila monster. Settle down, settle down. Ain't no Gila monster. I'm just talking about a Gila monster. Like I said, he's on that rock over there and a big old baldy-headed eagle just swooped down, snatched him up, went flapping off with him through the cactus. Old Lefty, he just squirmed around, looked up that eagle, flashed him that big old pearly tooth smile. That eagle dropped him like a hot potato. Thought he's a lawyer. Yeah.
Cactus Pete, Cactus Pete, with his pet sidewinder at his feet. The saga of the West wouldn't be complete without the ballad of Cactus Pete. And Lefty.
Calm down there, boy. They wouldn't want to forget you. Okay, Lefty. Heel. Now, sit up. That's a good boy. Now, roll over. I got a nice little hamster here for you. Let me see them teeth. Oh, yeah. Just look at that smile. All right.